There's a new fighter in the division, man, 126, Jorge Lara. He just blew past a legend in Fernando Montiel, man. How do you feel about Jorge Lara?
A great fighter. You know, I saw him the first time. I think it was a year ago or so. Yeah. I saw that he was a great fighter, you know, great power and everything. I said, oh, this is one of the fighters I'm going to have to play, but those are the guys that we want. But so, he's a little bit wild. Yeah. And I think after he goes like three or more rounds, he gets tired.
Yeah,
he just brings everything in the first round. If he don't knock you out, he changes it.
So you already have him down pat. You already did your schooling on him, your homework.
Yeah, of course, yeah, a little bit. I did a little bit of studying. Yes, yeah. You have to be smart, not get caught with those big punches that he throws in the first round. Yeah. And after that, it'll be easy.
Okay, now, Lomachenko, man, he's fighting Rocky Martinez. He's stepping up in weight. A lot of people have mixed opinions about that fight, but what's your take on it?
I think Lomachenko is going to be too skillful for him.
Yeah.
I think he's going to throw good punches and then move and not get caught with. I think Roman?
Yeah.
Roman, I don't think he's kind of slower and he's not going to be able to land good punches. So I think the skills is going to be too much for him.
Yeah, right now it's a good time to be in the lower weights, man, because even Mayweather said it on this past fight, but Doja Lucian Butte card, he said it. That to Jim Gray that Roman Gonzalez is pound for pound the best fighter in boxing.
Yeah.
What's your take to that in the smaller divisions right now in boxing?
No, it's great, you know, because I'm in the smaller weight class, you know. But and right now, like I said, Roman Chocolito, his division is like one of the best right now, and the featherweight is a good right now division. You have Gregory Russo, you have Lee Selby, you have Carl Frampton, Mares, Cuellar, all those fighters, you know. And I think it's a great division right now, and we had to fight each other.
Another great division is the welterweight division, man. This past Saturday, we saw the rematch that's been anticipated for the past 5 years, Ortiz versus Berto, man. We spoke about the outcome earlier, but as for Berto, man, what do you think is next for Berto? Where does he go? Who does he fight next? What's your thoughts on that?
I think Berto, I think he could fight Danny Garcia, the winner of Key Tournament and Tournament, Kell Brook. I think there are a lot of great fighters right there for him. So any of them will be great fights.
He actually mentioned Danny Garcia. Yeah. If Danny Garcia, yeah. Berto goes down, what happens there, man? It's two big punchers.
Yeah, I think. But I think Berto, he can take that much more punches. Like, I think if he gets caught with one of Danny Garcia's big hooks, he's going to go to sleep or they're going to knock him out. But he's a great fighter. As long as he don't get caught with those big punches, he could win the fight.
Yeah.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.